but it was really important to see him make that run down the line. Looks really comfortable, looks back to normal, looks rested. Wow.
Here comes Brad Davis now. Davis running at Franklin. Davis on that special left foot. Sends it in. Bruin. Save from Dykstra. Goal, Houston Dynamo. And we are level at one in the 65th minute. Ricardo Clark does the damage. For the second straight week, Ricardo Clark has bagged a goal. He did so against Montreal last weekend and finds it here. Andrew Dykstra, spectacular save. But from there, nobody can deny Clark. 1-1.
Well, it all started with Brad Davis's left foot. The run of Will Bruin creates the goal. He gets across the quarry, flicks it on. This is a fantastic save from Dykstra.